Protein is formed by the amino acid, and amino acid get their name due to the functional group present in them. One is called as the carboxylic group and second one is known as the amino group. So amino acids are get polymerized to form the large unit of the protein, and they are linked together through peptide linkage.